Here at 6 o'clock, in a matter of hours, the man charged in the horrific deadly patio crash at Park Tavern in St. Louis Park will face a judge for the first time.
And this morning we're here learning that he has a history of being drunk behind the wheel. His first appearance comes as the restaurant works to reopen here in a few hours for a special tribute to victims today. Michelle Beck is live from Park Tavern with more. Michelle.
Yeah, Jason, Alicia, the Park Tavern remains a somber scene this morning with a memorial here behind me for the victims. Two people killed and, as we have learned, nine people hurt. The driver accused of plowing into the patio and causing all this will be making his first appearance in court in 7 hours. Stephen Bailey was behind the wheel with a blood alcohol level more than 4 times the legal limit, according to the DA. The criminal complaint shows how moments after the Sunday night crash, officers heard the 56-year-old saying on the phone, he hit the gas instead of the brake. His driving record, obtained by KARE 11, shows Bailey has had 5 drunk driving convictions, including his license getting canceled twice.
In a time where we have more options than ever to ensure a safe ride home, Mr. Bailey made the choice to get behind the wheel of his vehicle while highly intoxicated and dramatically altered the lives of so many people.
And now we know the Park Tavern is planning to reopen its doors for business coming up in the next 6 hours. That's over at noon, just after a special plans ahead to remember the 2 lives lost here. I'll have more on that in the next 30 minutes, what grief and moving forward is looking like for them.
Incredibly sad. All right, Michelle Beck reporting live for us. Thank you. We are also learning more about the 3 victims still in the ICU. Laura Knutson, Tegan Delbani, and Theo Larson are all nurses from Methodist. A friend says they're all in a lot of physical pain, but say that they're all in better spirits. Meanwhile, the memorial at Park Tavern is growing for Christina Folkerts and Gabe Harvey, both killed in the crash.
They're all very close over there, and you can just see it and feel it. And yesterday, there were so many people from Park Nicollet here.
The owner of the Park Tavern says no one is obligated to come back to work today. They do say that they are also planning a permanent memorial for the victims.